Yo, before the video starts, man, I just want to shout out everybody that been showing some love and commenting and everything on the videos. I just want to let y'all know that I'm live probably right now on Twitch. Y'all go check my links down below. I'm pretty much live every day at 8 p.m. Y'all boys and girls go like and follow my stuff, man. Come in, join and watch the stream and enjoy the video.
He gonna change his hair.
I didn't even change my hair.
Hey, white. Boys deep, bitch. Shut up.
Hey, white. Don't you be saying niggas.
I remember y'all was gatekeeping that little shit from me.
Man, me that was gatekeeping.
Hold up. Be quiet.
Wait, so you be saying nigga, white boy?
Hold up. No, wait. Be quiet. White. Nigga, say it to me. What's up, my nigga?
And you finna allow him?
I'm not saying that.
White, I'm giving you that word. Bro, you be saying that shit.
You not giving him no N word, Pat?
Nah, I ain't got that shit off of him.
He's a fucking goofy.
He ain't
never even kill a black nigga. How you want him to say that word? Fuck.
Hey, get on, big rush.
Why? Come here, folk.
What's up, my nigga?
What is on the six star, nigga? What's up, my nigga?
He sit on the six star.
Oh. Okay, see, now I'm finna have to beat a girl.
No, don't hit me.
You gonna be some.
Them niggas with that money?
You must not know.
You got
I put
that
my
money?
Hands on women.
I put my hands on niggas. But I ain't trying to.
Alright. Hey, on GD, who this is? Fuck.
Hey, folks, who on this block in the hell, okay, folks?
Don't you got two extra pipes, folks?
But not, buddy got my pipes.
Your call it.
I'll let you slide.
You fuck with that
zone? You wanna hit this blunt?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, who this? This is
it'll help you.
Nigga, we do not look alike. Nigga, like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I hit the
of course, it's
Lacey,
nigga.
You need a lighter?
Yeah, I do. Wait, no, I got one. I think I got yours. No, I got that white. I got Molly.
Tell me you don't ever wanna lose me. Tell me you don't ever wanna lose me.
Just give it back when you done hit it.
Hey, you fuck with my shit?
What, nigga?
You can just lay it on the ground.
Well, what, nigga?
No, I ain't gonna lie. You don't look
you're
like you're
still
no more, white. Oh, wait. Matter of fact, white, have you even caught a hat yet, folk?
Never, nigga. White, have you ever
let a nigga feel that fire, folks?
Eventually, I did.
Wait,
I
who was that? Oh, they come.
We don't got no blowers. We're gonna get blown right down. Niggas gonna
hey,
walk
who
us
was
down.
That in that track? Was that us?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Dear.
Hey, don't throw that hoe.
I'm finna pass it back to you.
Hey, let me this
nah,
down.
Flick, nah,
let me this
nigga down. Gotta wake up, give me that money, bro.
Right.
Baby K.
What's your state ID? That's my
wood. Baby K. Where he at?
I'm not putting up no 300 racks. That shit dead. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you are.
You just said
dead as fuck.
You got it, right?
Yeah, you are.
Better go out there and role play on, bro.
What
that mean?
Fuck, bro.
What that mean, gang?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm tight, bro. I'm not doing that, gang. I don't give a fuck.
You mean
on GD,
tight?
Shorty.
You better go get some money out this bitch.
On GD.
My Freddy Grave.
Hey, who this? Oh, this is
nah, I heard her KB talk forever.
See, let me get some love.
Hey, don't try to like just give each other phone numbers. That's it, boy.
Not right, I gotta get all y'all numbers.
What that
actually.
Nigga talking about?
Nine more, nine less. I'm not playing.
What's the deal? Like, now I can't pass my number to the guys. Don't hold them. Big Key.
Bro,
yeah, you want me to call
hey,
you Key?
Hey, take it to the power plant right quick. G-Money,
Key, Big Key. Anything but my name. Mari.
Hey, I'm finna spin right back.
Yeah, let me see. This a new number you got?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Key, what you want? Shut up.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm too high.
Make sure it's on the right vocal.
Oh wait, that nigga just left. Here, go here. Let me give you this.
Nah, I got my blue bag. You sure?
Oh, okay, bit.
You can just throw that, huh?
I'm finna finish smoking it. Oh wait, I can't.
All right, look, her eye gonna green. Look, she finna green up.
I'm saying, like, damn, you puffing that bitch on my face.
My bad, bro. I was trying to hand it to you.
Real shit.
I'm too high right now. Can't even see.
Look at Lacey. He moved like a little slittery little snake.
Hey, who got keys to these houses?
I got one. I need them, folks. I need one.
I'm safe. Like, you just came and blew that smoke in my face purposely. I did not mean to blow it in your face, bro.
I did. Rush it. I did. Don't fool me.
That is crazy. Oh my, don't do that.
What happened to this house? What happened to this crib?
Slut me out.
You don't got the key to this? I thought your mama had all of it.
I can't even throw it out this shit.
Oh, me either. Is it gone?
They took this house from niggas?
Wait. Can you? Wait.
No, I can't see
what
it.
What the fuck?
No, I don't see nothing.
Wait, hold on. Let me
what
see
about the
shit.
Other ones? How many? Yeah, I was gonna say, how many houses on the job?
Hold on. This my shit.
Damn,
this shit
that's tough.
Whoa,
you know what
they
this calls?
Took that house.
Wow. Damn, that's tough. You know what that calls for? Slut, me out, rip off my shirt.
You see what I gotta deal with every day for Russia?
Yeah, I've been seeing.
Bro,
this.
White,
this
talk normal, folks. You do not talk that deep.
Yeah,
he
I'm
racist
talk-
and he worse him.
I'm not racist. I like.
I mean, not racist. I'm tripping. Color.
I like black. Yeah, I like black bitches. I just would never date one type shit.
Wow.
I'd probably hit one and quit.
Game,
but I
that shit crazy. I don't know. That shit weird. And they took the. Did they take those down there?
I don't know, cause my shit is still there.
Hey, bruh, let's go hoop. Where y'all gotta play the block.
Go hoop where?
You got a spot there, Lacey.
Ain't it a gym? I mean, ain't it a court? So we're downtown.
What? Ain't we tweaking? For we need to go to the gym, folks. That's what we need to do.
Oh yeah.
Niggas get their stamina up and shit.
You niggas is not going to no gym.
Hey, no, we need to go to the gym.
Dang,
hey, they took
the
this house
so
from niggas.
I think so.
Why the fuck
no
they
way.
Doing that?
They definitely did. Y'all wasn't paying taxes. Why they take the house? They bogus as hell for that. They definitely came and repoed the house. Like,
who even took the house back there?
Nah, they still got it.
What's up, officer?
Well, what's going on, man? The key to that bitch.
Nothing too much. What's
how
good?
How you doing today?
Good. How you doing? We trying to figure out who took our house. Like, I think real estate took our house, man.
Oh shit! You call them?
Nah, we ain't
got. You call an agent?
Yeah. Nah, not yet. We probably will later.
Yeah, you probably need to call the agent. This is my rookie here.
Yeah. What's going on, rookie?
Yeah. Nah, I ain't trying to hold right now. I mean, yeah, just, yeah.
Wiped
y'all gonna be at the little rec center event tomorrow. Don't you say shit about me. I'm gonna drop your ass off.
How's it going? He's like a dapper.
Niggas is too buddy with the police over here. Yeah. Oh, what's going on?
I ain't gonna lie. Why is PD over here and like trying to.
That's what I was trying to figure out.
You gotta be buddy or before they come over here be like,
what's going on, man?
Who over here?
Like, we ain't got diseases and shit. Like, we can't just talk.
Bro, y'all gotta talk to them. Dude, they friendly.
Hey, gang, I don't talk to them.
What you got going on?
Hey,
I'm friendly.
I'm phoning him.
Like, we gotta do my job.
Open that house real quick.
Talk to us. I'm gonna talk back. If I don't talk back, you gonna think something. Like, you feel me? Like,
give me. You the owner?
Nah.
Slowing down like that.
All right, go inside. I'm gonna lock that bitch when you see.
Y'all niggas, don't got good IQ, bro.
I'm seeing that.
Yeah, all that shit. Everybody lied to me.
If I was to ignore that nigga while he walked up to me, he would have thought I had something and tried to search me or some shit.
He wouldn't have been able to. Like, he literally, do you not know your law? Like, you literally didn't have to say nothing to him. Did they search
him? He was walking up to me and said, hello. If I would have walked off, he would have did some bullshit.
Nah, he wouldn't. He wouldn't have had legal grounds to do anything.
But notice. Now that I talked to him,
and now they
spinning
that through like,
no,
G-Money.
What? J5 had a pipe on him when they sent him up.
How you gonna have a pipe?
I'm smart, bro. If that officer made that nigga run because he disrespected me, bruh, come on, man.
No, but
I mean, if you have, you should have
gave
one
a keyway. You got two guns, right? You got one gun, so you got.
Yeah, this one I found that she cheated on me here.
What the fuck we got?
Bro, I'm just talking, fool. Like, I'd rather talk and just be quiet and just stare at y'all niggas.
You right. I feel it.
Man,
I'm in good spirits.
But you saying anything, though, like...
Bro, what?
Okay, and it's funny, though, right?
You can have a whole artillery full of ammo. He just don't know.
It's funny, though, right? Because I'm saying stupid though. Shit.
Hello?
Yo, what's poppin', what's poppin'?
Oh no.
Yo?
Yo, what's up? My bad.
Are you coming, like, overly?
I'm coming. You learning how to foreplay yet? Or you still just stick that shit in?
You see what I'm saying? Like, you...
I do what?
Man, motherfucker didn't know how to foreplay for a fucking second or for real.
I didn't.
So, why I didn't?
Yeah, why you didn't?
So on phone there, motherfuckers, you had me on phone.
Yeah.
You ain't, you feel me?
You had to take a pill just to get hard, the fuck?
No, to get my shit lodged up. Fuck you, talking about it on phone there.
And then I told you that shit was too big.
I knew.
Word. Dead homies, four of them.
Four of them dead on me. Yeah. I'm saying though, you want a round two? Like, what's up? The way you talking on phone?
I'm about to see what you can do, man.
On phone, your motherfucker been at. Hold him, you know what I'm saying?
I've been doing my research. Laughing.
I'm saying though, I really could demonstrate to you on phone. You know what I'm saying? All that talk that you gave me on phone name, like, I haven't had, like, the sort of talk like that in a minute, so that should really boost my, you know what I'm saying? On phone name.
Yeah. Also, I'm already.
You got me on speaker, right?
I don't know. What the hell?
I'm saying, though, what you been on, though? You been good for on phone name?
Yeah, I've been good. I've been sleeping.
Been sleeping? You been missing me? Oh, shit.
She real bad.
You miss me real bad. Yeah.
All I've been thinking about is you.
Now, why is you overly lying though? I'm phoning.
Yeah, you're right. I'm lying to you. At least you know.
I'm saying, folks, you gotta keep it 100 with 1,000 with me. Fuck you talking about. Me and you, we should always keep it 98 plus 2 with each other. I'm phoning.
Yeah.
I'm phoning. What you doing though right now? You at your block and shit on phone?
Something like that.
Something like that? Shit, come through, mofo. You know why I've been staying at my brother game?
You get anything else in your house, or is it still the couch and the bed?
No, actually, I decorated it. I started decorating on phone. That shit looking
hey,
a little
who
bit
that
better.
Is, boy?
Yeah, what you making for me tonight?
I got some good food. I got three new recipes on food now. You know what I'm saying?
And what are they?
I got some salmon and some rice, you know what I'm saying, with a bechamel sauce, you know what I'm saying, on phone now.
Hey, yo, what about to think about to fix my
what?
Little, yeah.
Think about...
Man only makes salmon if he's trying to, yeah.
I'm saying, second thing, on phone now, motherfuckers can really make you some, what's it called, a good hamburger, food with some fries on phone.
Trying to make me a hamburger? You think I'm a burger, bitch?
Nah, you not. I could tell on phone now. What you is?
Yeah.
You,
what do I look like?
I'm saying yo, and last one on phone them. I got me some Wagyu A5 steak on phone them with some mashed potato folks, some gravy, and some asparagus. Fuck you, talking about on my brother gave you. That shit costs overly expensive or else shit. I ain't going back.
I'm already.
I'm saying though, like you're not gonna show me that one dessert food on phone them. All fucking eat.
That one dessert? You mean tres leches?
Oh,
I told you it's bread and milk. It's cake and milk.
I'm saying though, you gotta show me that. Like you gotta bring your ingredients and shit for my brother. Yeah. Fuck.
Got you. I can do that.
You can do that.
Mm-hmm. When are we linking up?
Shit. Love whenever you want. I'll phone you. All my long.
Yeah. I do know where you live. You're gonna have to send me the low though, cause I got I get lost.
Get lost.
Mm-hmm.
I'm saying though, on phone them, like, you always better be prepared with them ingredients. On them, I gotta taste your cake, my brother gave you.
What? I love
that. That should be bouncing,
think
you
of,
said?
Think about slash hood.
I know, I'm
did
in
you
it,
say?
But like,
I said that should be a bouncy cake, you said, right? On them.
It's like very fluffy and like, it gets really dense though when you put the milk in it.
Yeah! When you.
Yeah, because
it's like
change
it
or whatever.
Yeah.
No, I'm trying to.
Because
it's
like,
tres leches.
Yeah, I just might have to try that bitch today on phone now.
Yeah.
And I ain't really a type of cake type of guy. You should have
on phone with a guy.
But I really just might eat it on phone now.
Yeah, I think it might. It's
no
really
way
good.
You're on the phone with a guy.
It's really creamy.
Yeah, it is.
It's you have to have it cold though. That's the thing.
So it gotta be cold. It can't be hot.
Yeah, with some ice cream.
Some ice cream? Motherfucker got ice cream at the crib on phone.
I'm gonna change and I'm gonna come hit you up.
In my London, on phone.
No, I just had to
do you wear like prescription?
Hey, cuz.
I do,
yeah. So you know how like Simone, like pretty much, I mean, I can't confirm it right now, food, but like, but he's saying she cheating at this point, motherfucker. Like, I'm not believing it. I'm not believing her no more. But you know what I'm saying?
So somebody else told you she's cheating too?
Yeah, and she was really solid. But look, I just act like, you know what I'm saying? Like I ain't hearing nothing. But you know what? I'm folding, motherfucker. You know who I was on the phone with? My side. I'm folding.
You got a side, bitch? You got a side bitch, boy.
You wanna put money on it?
Who is it?
Don't worry about it. I'm phone him.
I didn't get that.
No. What? Fuck. I'm phone him. That ass said I'm gonna. That ass said she gonna make me some cake. I said, yeah. She said, yeah, I be putting milk in that bitch. I said, yeah. She said, yeah, it get really dense when I put milk in it. I'm like, yeah, I'm already good. That ass was on that.
You should have told her you put a nut in her butt.
Already fucked.
Come on,
bro. I put on everything I love on my dead brother grave. I fucked that bitch already. I'm fooling you. Who you texting?
I don't text nobody.
You? Why you on your phone?
I was kind of daydreaming while I had my phone. Now. I ain't gonna lie.
Real shit?
Real shit. Think I'm backdooring you, nigga?
I'm saying you not gonna tell nothing to Mo, right?
Fuck, bitch, I don't fuck with Mo.
I'm saying.
When do I talk to Mo?
Hey, look, me, you, game. If you think about it, you can do whatever you want with TP and, like, you know what I'm saying? We really gonna lob it if I need to on phone him. You feel what I'm saying?
Phone him. Phone him,
gay. Phone him. You not gonna tell nothing, right?
But you gonna keep saying that shit, gang? Hey, what's up with this nigga?
Put it on God, fuck.
On God, nigga. Fuck, why would I tell her something about you, gang? That's not my bitch. I don't want to fuck her.
Alright, on GD, fool. If you need a little bitch, on phone him, let me know. On phone him, motherfucker, really be. My brother.
Okay, then.
Okay. I got me two. I got me one definite Saho. And I got me another one that I'm trying to prepare on food now. Rush up. Bro, this shit about to just get crazier at this point. You know what's crazy, though?
Yeah.
You know we about to get married next week, man.
Oh, yeah, you doing anything.
I'm saying, I'm fooling you, shit.
I mean, you doing anything, folks.
Huh? Man, we mirrors from over like at this point.
That mean you doing anything at this point, man.
Yeah,
I don't
she got a serious question for y'all. She got a serious question
My
for
My bad,
y'all.
I ain't even trying to interrupt y'all. Is it anything wrong with being a male stripper if you ain't got no motion?
No.
Serious question. Exactly.
Oh my goodness, y'all are capping. Oh my
god. That's what I'm saying.
I'll match Mike.
Key, I fuck with the fiction of y'all phone him.
So y'all telling me y'all wanging y'all dick around when there's niggas and bitches in a club?
I told him it's gonna be girls than niggas.
Yeah,
like,
it is.
But you still got niggas looking at your penis, folk.
So niggas do that anyway.
Yeah, sure, folk. No.
Niggas watch porn and all that. Like you acting like you ain't never looked at another.
I'll
nigga.
Be a porn star.
That's gonna be way more niggas, and they gonna actually be able to see you think.
Nah, that's not. I'm gonna be hitting some and getting money.
And there's gonna be a whole bunch of niggas looking at your meat and just, you know.
Okay, but at the same time. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that's worse.
That's what I'm
saying.
Damn. So if you gonna do that, you might as well be a stripper.
Hell no. Nah.
And save yourself some dignity.
I'm not having nothing sexual.
Right.
No job sexual. I was trying to be a security guard, but niggas couldn't let me do it because I'm a felon. I should have lied.
You definitely lie on your application. Them niggas gonna be running background checks for real.
Damn, niggas could have told me.
You got
your ass
peanut,
look like you
bro?
Just came from the jungle.
Nah, you definitely look like you just came from a camping trip.
Mine.
How they said that? How they said that?
You said what?
Lift your shirt.
Bruh.
I said the homie got a camping fit on.
Bruh, shut up.
Valencia's though.
Nigga, I didn't say you like you came from a camping trip, nigga.
What is this fit?
I ain't gonna lie. Look at
what
his
that
head.
What
whoa.
That heart stands for?
Damn, look at your head, bro. Bad girl, bro. Never look like Chris Brown. You gonna try to put back on his head, bro. You need to take that hoe off, bro. Go get him.
He the whitest gangsta I ever heard. See him.
Hey, stop playing me.
Hey,
bro,
y'all funny.
That nigga got the slits in his eyebrows and everything. That nigga really about it.
I
am. It's like the white soldier boy then.
Man, the white soldier.
His ass like, his ass like M&M, folk. Oh, my goodness.
Oh my goodness,
bro. He do.
Look at your jacket, right. Bro. You know all right,
folks. You're wearing black, crusty ass forces with some kissy fucking jeans. And now look at your shirt. You look like you just came from a camping trip. You like
damn,
a stepdad, nigga.
Hair,
that
bro.
Fake ass chain, hair. Nigga. Hair. I know them earrings up. Fake, too. Your teeth coming out your lips, folks.
Man, you got on gloves.
You got rabbit teeth, folks.
You
got rabbit
teeth.
You
only got her gloves on, bro.
Yeah,
think
nigga,
because
I was in that car last night, nigga.
Man, you not doing shit.
You painted that scar on your face. Nigga, what?
Yo, it's in a car.
Take off that makeup scar. Take that makeup scar off, folks.
Yeah,
you ain't never drilled nothing. No, that shit fake as hell, folk.
Hey, Vaughn, I ain't gonna lie again. I'm your man
you got,
and everything, game.
What, is that teardrops on your eyes?
Your dread look like gummy worm, King Russia.
Oh, God. Get your goof ass back, fool.
Nigga, I know you not talking, fool.
Nah,
what
just
the
like,
fuck are you wearing?
Fucking my wearing, King.
Hey, G, tight as hell, long ass shoe.
Bro, yo G's tighter than mine, folks. Bro, you ain't giving your dick no room to breathe, folks.
Bro, your shoe long as fuck.
Wait, hold on. Why are you looking at his dick?
Nigga, I'm not. I'm looking at them skinny ass jeans, nigga. What the fuck? He ain't giving his
I
dick
no room to breathe.
That's your man, though, bro.
All y'all jeans they, got a skinny
hey, this
right
your
now.
Man, though, bro.
Wanna be for real, everybody's jeans tight lie. As look, fuck. Nigga, look, we look. Like we from Atlanta or something.
Everybody.
Hey, your jeans tight too, fuck.
Look, nah, look, not. I ain't gonna lie, look, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, big as a motherfucker.
I ain't gonna lie, look, your hair is terrible, but look, I ain't gonna lie, you do have a better fit than he, than he
says
got. I ain't gonna lie. He does look like he's about to go on a campus.
He look like a step. No, he look like a truck driver, folks.
Bro, you want to be black so bad, yeah. Bro.
You look like you about to go
like,
fishing.
Like, look at your outfit, bro. That shit is weak as hell. Your hat don't even go with your outfit, gang.
It's not supposed to. Go
like,
with
you want to be black so bad, bro. Fuck, you got a backpack on for, bro. What where you I got a backpack on for?
Because I be storing my shit? What?
Oh, my God.
Bro. Why you got a hoodie on?
Fuck, it's cold outside, nigga.
Exactly.
You in Chicago, nigga, you don't got no hood on.
So I'm asking
you
a question.
Just like a white boy.
Why you on his dick, though? Kai don't got no shirt on either. I mean, hoodie on either.
Well, why are you bringing me into this dick, guys?
Because he on everybody else's ass. He seems like he's scared of
fuck. I'm not in this shit, dick.
Fucking haircut, bro. You know he can't get right, bro. He ain't even in this shit.
Why ain't nobody hopped on that nigga?
Dick for
bro, why you trying to get
bro,
everybody
nigga.
In it?
Because
this nigga
I
on
just
your
talked
head.
To him, bro. I just talked to him about him changing. I
man,
thought the name changed.
My
shit
hair,
the nigga
bro.
Looking
I got my shit twisted up. That's about it.
I don't know why this nigga bomb on everybody's dick, though, boy.
God, I'm tired of niggas being on my dick. Every day I hear, every day I hear, you ugly as fuck. Every day I hear that shit. Nigga, tired of that bullshit. Y'all niggas always on my meat, folks.
But look damn. At his nigga. Turn to the side again.
No, fuck you.
Turn to the side.
That nigga
oh,
is crazy.
Hey, tell me, go turn to the side. That nigga ugly as hell. Boy, what the fuck? Why?
Yeah.
You ready to get in that car? Who we beefing with? I'm trying to kill somebody.
Bro,
oh,
that shit got me. I'm crying right now,
bro.
Oh my God.
You gonna tell on us when we get caught,
bro. What? Bro, you attack the white boy over me? That's who gonna take?
Shit, why would
that's gotta
white
be
boy
reason.
Been doing, he been through a lot of shit.
Bro, as soon as the police
come.
Listen,
that nigga
gonna
snitch now. I think he
gonna
snitch.
Nah, I think
they gonna snitch.
Yeah, he's definitely gonna snitch. He
too
already.
Tough, boy. I know he gonna snitch.
Nah,
so
bro,
they,
he already
so they
friendly with the
time.
Cops.
He was just happy.
He was
giving him a handshake. Yeah, yeah.
That nigga said, are you gonna come to the rec tomorrow? Yeah. Like, what?
I ain't gonna lie. Ain't gonna lie. G-Money, be honest with me, folks. If you were at the PD station and they say, look, we can offer you a benefit. You just gotta talk. Would you talk?
My brass, my cigarette.
They already did. They already out for me then, fool. Get what I told them about.
But y'all got my done, smoke.
I just heard your ass talking. I did not say I was gonna go to that motherfucker.
Bro.
I said, yeah. Because I wanted that nigga to stop talking
hey,
to me.
Nah, you told that nigga, yeah, you gonna go. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. But am I really gonna go, though? Am I really gonna go,
it
though?
Don't matter,
am
man.
Really
hey, KB, call that nigga name, KB.
Ooh, Vaughn.
Yeah, call him over there.
Vaughn, bro.
Look at KB. He let you on,
bro. Bro, why y'all talking about him like that, bro? I'm just lying.
But it's like the side of his face.
I'm talking about everybody
shit.
First,
I ain't gonna lie, Key. You got a ball spot. How do I tell you? Don't phone him. You still ain't arranged that shit. Don't phone him.
Who, me?
Nah, ooh. Key.
Bro, you the oh. I'm telling you, it's your little bitty
Vaughn
brain. You the only person who see
did.
A ball.
That nigga
a
got
spot.
Plastic surgery.
What? Really? I don't see no ball.
Don't nobody
I
see a
ball
spot but you. See now, after since you, bro, I feel like you trying to be funny since you white and I'm black. Like that's
nah, he was bad from far.
Oh.
Yeah, hey, I been seeing though.
Oh, okay.
Now, back here, you turn around, you do that song.
Look, G Money, pull out your phone. I'll send you the pic. My phone is.
Hey, send it to me, cause I.
Look, this how she looks for me. My phone is. Oh yeah, where's she at? Oh yeah, right here.
Huh? My phone is. Airdrop it to
damn.
Me.
Damn.
Whoa, this is crazy.
Damn. Nah, she don't look like that in my shit. Nah, hell nah, hell. Damn.
Boy, my scalp look cold. What the frick?
He told me what's up with these bottles.
Definitely got some, bro. Either. I got some boneless locks right now.
I see all the dandruff in there.
Nah,
bro,
her
hold
cool.
on, bro.
Her
chill
cool
out because, yeah. Kai, don't. We not doing that. You got on my jeans right now. We not doing that.
What?
What?
Bro.
That's why your shoe looks so big. Your shoe looks so tight.
Shut your goofy ass up.
Gang go
you know
down.
The Balenci's big, gang.
You better not end up kicking nobody with them hoes.
Well, them things gonna say, sk-
I'm a, yo, what? I'm finna kill a nigga if I kick her. What you talking about?
Bro, them jeans gonna rip and that nigga gonna go flying. Like,
nah, but listen, folks. You ain't tell me you was going camping, folks.
Bro, that nigga going hiking.
He got all these pockets in his shirt. Talking
bro, what, nigga? I got clips on me, nigga. Clips,
you got
nigga.
A clip in every pocket. What the fuck you talking about?
That nigga ready to go to war, ready to go camping.
you ain't trying to sell out on KTA, man.
That's a common.
Nah, nigga, I was trying to slide KTS yesterday. I'm trying to slide KTS on real grade.
I was trying to get a car to hit me or something.
Look, now, look. Now, Kiki, this nigga got the cop chilling right here. Like,
that's what I'm saying,
bro.
That's what I've been seeing that nigga. He been over there for like 15 minutes.
Oh, shit. My bad.
I seen them pull up. I'm like, I think I seen
that's
him.
Not, that's not the same nigga, though.
Bro, that is the same nigga. I seen this nigga. He had his lights on at first, and then he just pulled right there. He been sitting for a while.
Is that car not, like, you sure that shit ain't abandoned?
Is he in there?
Exactly.
Fuck time.
Look, I just took my edible and shit. Let's go change this shit and then we feel me. I should be off.
Let me get an edible.
And then we pull up on they shit. I ain't gonna lie, I'm trying to pull up on they rib.
Let me get an edible.
Who are you trying to shoot?
KTS.
Come on.
Oh, let
nigga,
me ride.
I gotta get their ass for stripping me, folks.
Hey, I got a license now.
I just wanna see.
I got a license too on BA. I mean, on GD.
This our bang. Nigga, tell me on GD. Nigga, GD. Hey,
you got a
nigga, I'm cracking
on your back.
I'm cracking trades, nigga.
Bro, why is he looking like that?
That nigga's so cool, bro. Look at how he walked out.
Hey, Kyle, let me get an Eddie.
That's a cool ass nigga, bro.
That nigga too cool.
Kyle, bro, let me get an Eddie.
I got one for you, gang. I ain't gonna lie to you. I just
damn,
shot
okay.
Let me see. I'm gonna tell you right now.
Bet.
I think I used my last one.
Oh. I keep playing if I smack Ari out of it. Keep playing. I need to up pipe and show y'all on CV first.
Yo.
And nigga, say that you bit it. Like, what?
Hey, Kai.
And I'm all in the nigga.
Yeah. Yeah. Nigga, say that you bit it.
Get this. Hold on. I'll be right back on food. Motherfucker just. Hold on. Hold on. Let me.
There you go.
Nah, I'm coming back. I'm not even going to see my bitch.
Hey, you dark. Want this back or you don't want it?
Dark.
Not yet.
Booty cheeks, folks.
We didn't know the call. Ah.
How to put this bitch up.
Do hey, I want what?
Fix your shirt.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm ready to go spin some, bro. Come on.
Oh, hell no. No way y'all putting her in the car, folks.
Fix your shirt.
Bro, they put... Alright, they put you in... If they put you in the car,
I'll kill some, though.
Bro, I'll kill some
while I'm not hot. Niggas need shit.
Ooh.
I'll kill some.
I feel like you throwing shots.
Hey, Kyle, yeah. You about to spin right here?
Yeah. Spin.
Come on, you on that.
Wait, who all in the car?
Shit, I'm in there.
If it's KTS, I'm finna go ahead everything, and claim a spot.
Everything I love, I'm taking us.
They not finna, yeah, they not finna strip me from it.
Everything I love, they put my men's neck in front of me again.
They strip me butt naked, folk.
Who?
Four switches on me, folk.
Nah, at least you still here to tell the story, though.
I guess I'm bitch made, nigga. If you have four switches on you, you'll give up like a little bitch.
I'm saying, you talking to him.
Yeah, I'm talking to KBS. Yo ass stupid, nigga. I'd rather let them have my clothes and die, nigga. What the fuck? What the fuck you on?
Alright, give me KBS your clothes, bro.
Nigga, what? Just a little clothes.
Yeah. Got that? I got my L's, by the way. I got my L's.
Can you, you know how to drive? Why, like, what you used to do?
What you say?
Do you know how to drive?
Like the escape, or you mean to
all around?
Me all around. I ain't gonna lie. Look, I ain't got much experience, so I don't know if you wanna trust me. You know what I'm saying?
Just try to get to the driver's seat.
Yeah.
That's that booty meat. Bow.
Suck on my booty cheeks. Ain't that what she said?
Hey.
You got your L's or not?
It's a bitch who wants the keys.
Hey, come next to me, Scott.
I'm not talking to you.
Oh. Why pass keys?
What the fuck
going on?
Yeah. Let me see. Who's staying home, man?
Nigga, they stripped me. I got a reason to slide.
Me too.
Who's staying home?
Is this all for?
Hey,
Nan, you put that bitch on the desk, bro.
Hey, you don't got no pipe on, by the way.
No, I don't. I don't.
Why would I get a pipe? Give me pipe.
What the hell?
When you get in the car and not saying shit, bro. Don't do it.
I said put that bitch on the desk, but I thought he had that bitch on. I'm about to say, like, I'm not just. Hey, put that bitch on desk, bro. Phone in. Let me know when you did it.
Hey, what's your shit? Wait.
Hold up. I thought he had a 10 jump.
Let me get the keys to the charger.
Oh, she got it. The girl from other folks.
All right, bet.
Yeah, she can pass. Oh, yeah.
Y'all be smooth, man.
I'm holding. I'm gonna have to get a little while we in the car type shit, so I can get a little get going.
I'm fresh as shit, man.
I'm not. I look like a broke nigga.
I'm finna hop out of God, man. I did this one time.
Oh, he flipping to you? No way.
No.
Okay, we straight. So we hopping out front lines, Kai.
Watch up.
So you just ran a rick. Oh, we straight. Oh, yeah, they in the alleyway.
They in the alley.
So much wasted here.
Two?
Wow. Well, let's go get our clothes changed. There'd be more, I guarantee you. They ass ain't got no door. Driving like idiots. Kai, you got your eyes going?
Money. Don't forget, after we done with the clothing, cut this bitch up. Hold him just in case. You never know. Oh, who got 500. Yo, Kai, you got 500 for me?
Mm, I got 200.
This ATM. The I'm. A...
finna kill some shit.
Yeah.
Man, they finna.
It's been a long day. Oh, for real.
Niggas finna be having a funeral to talk about. Even though your thugging days are ugly as niggas. Man, we got. I'm trying to make somebody have a closed casket. I'm trying to make sure they face gone.
Hey, gas station on your left. I'm off with this bitch. I'm about to go in the drill, so you feel me? Don't hit my line right now.
Damn, they raided, like they raiding somebody down there.
That's where all the cops at, bro. We good right now, folks.
And they busy right now.
They busy, bro. We schooled. A nigga, we gone. We don't need two. We need one.
Just one, and that's it.
All aim at the same nigga, bro.
I'm saying, look, we get one target. Hey, we schooled his ass. Hey, don't be too overly important, you feel me? We get one and we dip, my bro. We ain't gotta do the most.
Lock in, fellas.
Lock in. That's them on the right?
No. That's the
That's Fox 32. That's the news.
Finna hear a big ass shootout, nigga.
That car right there.
They in the little thing, folks. No way. Yeah, that's where they be hanging up.
They think they crazy if they think we running through that bitch.
Man.
Damn, what? Go for six right quick.
Man, you know them niggas not outside.
Man, I just wanna see some.
They don't be outside till like 4 a.m.
Matter of fact, 6 a.m.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's about, I was capping, okay.
Oh yeah,
they in the bag. All the way deep.
Yeah,
why do we come from the...
Hey, come right.
I'm saying, we can do it.
It's a risk, though. Them niggas all got guns.
I don't know them niggas. Nah.
Yeah, I don't know them niggas either. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't want niggas to play no rules. But we can do it, though. We definitely do it. Try to call Lil Ye, nigga, white. Call
I don't got his line. I ain't got his line.
You don't?
I got a THF, nigga. I wanted a backdoor sleep.
Call him.
Nigga name Lil Tate, not Lil Tate, I'm tripping. One second, I'm finished. See. His name like Lil E.
I don't know about him.
Nah, he not outside. Hey, they surprised me.
I'm not gonna lie, they was all on their phone. I would've killed the bitch and dipped, I ain't gonna lie.
Nah, that's too risky.
Kill somebody's girlfriend, okay.
Cause the thing with that,
I would've killed that bitch, that's her fault.
The thing with that one, I ain't gonna lie, the one right there, only 3 motherfuckers should have hopped out for that, like.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I didn't know what hopped out, shit.
Hey, pass everybody the key,
I'm if you want me to pull over in front of this shit, and then I'ma just wait in the car, wait till y'all get in on phone them. But I'm saying though, if motherfuckers starting
getting,
I'm
just trying to figure out who over there, bro.
They said Lil Dare will still be saying fuck us and shit on phone them, man. It's fuck us, right on, bro.
Fuck up, we finna show you something, nigga. Go a car from that block right there. It coming all with 4D.
There he is.
And then nigga said, who the fuck is Lil Daryl?
Watch what that car went on. What's that pin? That bitch might
be. My head hurting over here right now, gang.
Hey, slick is.
Gang, I can't see my car, gang.
That was the edge. Get that the car.
Nah, we ain't got time for one of those. Oh yeah, little money.
That nigga just said, I ain't got no shit.
I don't even try with that.
That shit was just going crazy.
That shit, my head is hurting bad.
I
don't know, but I'm killing anybody, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It don't matter where you from. You ain't got a bang. I'm finna smoke you now, man.
Hold up, my head hurt.
Damn,
I gotta do something real quick. It's cause I think it's too much helicopter. Yeah, over here I'm smooth. I'm talking about over there though.
This sneak game.
My
this
shit
free
gets
hats.
Hold up, no, hold up, chill. Nigga, chill. My shit. Hold up.
Sneak gang is free hats right there.
Nah, but they shoot from across the corner. Everything.
Yeah.
That shit's still fucking up, bro. Yo.
Yo.
You talking to me?
Yo.
Your shit's still fucking up, bro? What's
no, we straight, sure, we straight, sure, we straight, sure,
we straight. Sure. It's too much shit going on, bro. I'm smooth.
Yeah, my shit. Oh my god.
I got somebody right there.
Bro, I'm smooth. It's too much cops over here, gang.
Damn, seeing that bitch.
Oh god, then my shit. I can't see shit on the ground.
Hey, you got your pipe out, and then you might. Yeah.
Watch out.
Oh.
We out. Fuck that. We out.
Was this it?
I think that was KT. That's right.
Not that shorty.
Yeah, that wasn't KTS that got spun on right now. Where'd she go, KB? Look at her,
dickhead ass. All you gotta do is get in with me.
I don't even pay to get in the club. Y'all spent some? Bruh,
they niggas
literally
ain't outside.
Just spent right before us. I ain't gonna lie.
That was them in them white cars?
I don't know who it was. We heard gunshots. Like,
okay.
Hey. I was thinking about going to that little charity event. I ain't gonna lie. Cock, come on.
Hey, what's it called? You see that
shorty
I be holding?
Who?
That shorty got my side, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
She just texted me, they shooting at KTS shit right there.
KTS?
Yeah. She not from KTS, but they said they shooting at KTS.
Oh yeah, that's good. We gonna be on their ass next, I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, pass this to the bitch, I'm holding. The motherfucker gonna pick her up, right? Yo.
Oh, they shooting out here, man.
I'm gonna pick you up. You good.
Oh, they shooting out here. I'm not gonna lie, they shooting, man. They just let off like 10 shots.
I know.
You heard?
I heard that. I'm holding him.
And I was trying to walk down here, and motherfuckers started. They was all up on me like, yo, shorty, where you going? And then they started shooting.
Oh, yeah. I'm holding him. All right, I'm gonna pick you up.
Yeah, I'm over here.
Thank you. Jazz, get in the car, fool.
Ah, pick me up. Get me out of here. What the fuck is chewing?
I know.
I'm getting out of here. I'm by the fucking strip club.
Who are you talking to?
No, I'm good. I got to pick up. Fucking scared. Oh no, dude. My homie's just like, where the fuck you go? I'm like, I was walking and I started getting shot at. Yeah, like, what the fuck is this? What you doing with your hair?
What you say? What happened to my hair?
Yeah, what the fuck?
It's just because of my hair. Yeah,
so are you sure? Why your hoodie got holes in it?
Yeah, this motherfucker was holding it. Yo, you can see me?
Yeah.
And you look good.
Yeah, you too.
I look good. Why are you trying to hype me up with your shit?
What yeah, you look good as hell.
Wait, hold
you
on.
You look good as hell. What?
Motherfucker was about to unfold him. You be staying at
KTS shit? Unfold him what? Huh?
You be staying at KTS shit?
What did you say? You keep walking away when you talk.
I said you be staying
there. Oh, what the fuck?
What happened?
Why is there a guy with a gun right there? What the fuck?
Oh, that's my man. Don't worry. Oh, no. What the fuck? How is he? Is that still inside?
Why is he got a gun out? What the fuck?
Why is you overly scared for unfolding?
Bro, I just got shot at.
Wait, hold on. Let me see your injuries. Like, you not injured?
I didn't get hit. I just got shot at. Like, it was around me.
Yeah.
And there's a motherfucker with a gun in here? Like, am I supposed to be okay?
Nah, you good. Russia, you good.
You got me scared as fuck. What the hell? Why would you bring me here when you know he has a gun?
Got you scared.
Yeah, what happened to your hair?
Oh, I got my shit with food near. Like, this my natural.
No, I'm scared. What the hell? Your man gonna put his shit away?
Yeah.
He's staring at the TV with his gun out. That's kind of scary.
Which. You look good. Some real shit.
I look good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm seeing it.
You gonna start making me food? What the fuck?
Whatever. You want some food?
I thought you said you was decorating. Where's the decorations?
Look, right here. Ooh. Like I started.
There's like none in here.
All right, here. You can't see?
There's a little bit, but not much.
Yeah, but.
Oh, fuck. My bad.
Yeah?
My bad. Aperture!
No. Now, why am I losing? Yeah, bro, this shit is anything. See this shit? Nah, this is ass.
What you be playing? What you be playing on your PC down here?
On my PC?
Yeah.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, I just be watching YouTube and shit. I'm playing. What you be playing? You be playing shit? Huh? Bro. Game, what is this shit? They fucking up, man. Yeah.
What the fuck?
Calm down, like this shit. Yo, nah, this is funny. You know where I ain't gotta feel with a fucking. Yo, where is you at? Ain't no way you actually run in Russia.
I'm right here.
Why is you hiding?
Mm.
Scared of me or something? Like, what's up?
No, you're just stressing me out with the guy with the gun and you with the fucking lemon head.
Why, you thought I was gonna do like some murder shit or something?
Yeah.
Why you say that?
I thought he was gonna pull out a knife and start stabbing me or something.
Yeah. See?
Yeah, white people are crazy.
White people are crazy.
You ever heard of Jeffrey Dahmer?
You think I'm Jeffrey Dahmer, real shit?
Nah.
Nah.
Yeah, I don't think you. I don't even think you know how to use a gun.
I don't know how to use a gun yet. Yeah. Why you be playing with me, real shit?
Wait, why does your homie have a gun?
Why you think?
Yeah. Are you sure you're not a gangster? Am I even safe here?
Yes, we safe. Like,
why are you scratching your head like that?
Why you did that voice to Russia?
Nothing, it's just stressing me out. Oh, just a little stress.
I'm saying though, yeah, where is the phone now? I'm saying, look, folks, you gotta think about it. Why? You think something gonna happen to you when you in my house?
Yes. Well, there's someone there with a gun. I don't know who that is.
Yo, it's gonna be like you're talking about overly safe for me.
Yeah, so you do have a gun. Or how am I gonna be safe?
I got a gun.
You gonna put it in my mouth?
Yeah.
Are you?
I ain't got my gun on me.
Oh, well, you got it, so you know. Yeah.
See, I bought all the fucking equipment. Fuck you, check my feet, little ass.
What equipment? Wait, what?
You gonna figure that out on food, yo.
Okay.
No, ain't no Jeffrey Dahmer shit. Calm your little ass down on food, yo. I'm seeing it.
Yeah, I'm a little scared. I'm gonna go downstairs and see a torture chamber.
You went downstairs. Did you see a torture chamber?
I don't know. Maybe it's in a room I didn't see.
Mm. You can come downstairs and see by yourself.
You gonna make me food?
Yeah, I'm gonna make you food. You brought your ingredients? I'm folding.
Well, no. I was going to buy them and people rode up on me and then I got shot towards. So that didn't end up happening.
So like what you want? I'm folding.
You know the little store down that way, right?
Mm.
Not sitting down to the store? And then, like, a car rolled up on me, and they're like, hey, shorty. And, like, five of them jumped out. Well, like, four of them jumped out, obviously. But then one ran around the block, and I was like, oh, nah, I can't run away because I don't want them to do anything because they were scaring me. And then they just kept... They kept trying to get me to fuck them.
The fuck? Is you crying?
Yeah, it just scared me. It scared me. Stop. And then they started getting shot at.
Okay, and I'm saying, why is you on phone now?
I'm just a little stressed right now.
Just take, you know what I'm saying? Look, just take a deep breath. Don't fool them. Hold it in.
Okay.
Inhale, exhale. You feel me? Don't fool them.
Okay.
Inhale.
Yeah.
Exhale. I'm saying, you see this?
Okay.
You good, right?
Yo, Zora.
Yeah, I'm gonna be okay.
Say you let me like, what that mean though? Let them blue slippers still take them greenos. I was down doing bad, I ain't Neho. I just got to it fast like a freak hoe.
Yeah.
I'm saying, you know them.
What?
You know a jail down? Yeah.
Not really.
I'm saying, so what you
want
to eat on food?
I'm defense.
I want that salmon you like was talking
teaching.
About.
Only gang, I don't fuck with no leashes. Yeah, you ain't gang, get a pass for the weekend. Say so you let me like, talk the sh-
My phone here, look. Let me show you how to be
swerving with them shucks in the street while you surfing. On the roads on the keys, so we splurging. Can't say you let me like put this mask on. Couple shots he got left with his back to him. Niggas don't be the same when that strap drum. Want your life with that chain getting snatched off, gang. Really ain't into the back talk. Spin a block and get high like a passport. They get tough till they get what he asked for. It be good till your mom get a back hole, gang.
My opps in a bed, you can't breathe, ho. Spin on Scotty, got an oxygen peephole. 30 shots on your block and a regal. 30 more spin again for the sequel. Why they talking that scope will not equal? I can't wait for them garbage to meet you. Get you left on the colors deceive you. How my brother come up and then leave you. Shoes be lethal. What you need, ho? If you need it, I'm trapping like Migos. I don't got it, I call my amigos. It'll Billy come take it like Debo. We drop two in they block like a free throw. But let's hot make him drop from a heat stroke. Yeah, he got it, I got it for cheap though. Need enough for my brothers to eat though. We be trapping and jugging. Reaching the city, start pulling and stuff of his body with bullets. I'm probably gon' pull it. Run up the trap to the fullest. My blade in the trap be the fullest. I've been in the jugging. Bad at back and slide him ducking. He seen the attachment. Millie's not clapping. None of my movies get acted. Winning the hell when it's action. Scotty reacted. Another one. Hit his leg trying to see who you running from. Hit his head so they know where I'm coming from. Hit his chest and I'll fed him another one. It's Rocky. Close it up, they can't look at his body. Mommy, I'm sorry, but spinning my house. Chatting out into the back talk. Have my demons come slide with their mask off. One call and I send on my task force. This game that you got what you asked for. Knock twice and we shoot through the back door. Try to run couple guns, take his back off. If I miss little boy on blast off. Stand over bodies, we pulling our mask off. Another mission, talking hot on the game to my brother Bliss. And put some demons in traffic. A couple Smiths hit his head up with shells. Get his body twitching, come spin through. Then we spin him back. You can't soak on my name, it got strings attached. Put BA on the drill, he gon' shoot first. When he fly, they gon' drop, ain't no clicking back. It's not safe, you get put on a new. Play get laid too deep, two semis. Slide here, get shots like any. Can't play in the street, I done seen gang many. All this stuff that I saw in these cold streets. All these mom losing son over OP. I done seen all my shooters get no sleep. Cause they slide them for gang for the whole week. That's no cap, all the shots that we do never throw back. Turn your bro into pictures and throwbacks. We take one off the map, tell him hold that. Remember nice in the flow in the old trap. And no money to eat, just a smoke pack. With the ops on my dick, then I don't shit. On the court, I'ma shoot like I'm Novak. Shooters, they told that. Stop chatting, I've been to the back talk. Have my demons come slide with their mask off. One call and I send on my task force. There's no game that you got what you asked for. Not twice when we shoot through the back door. Try to run the ball, guns, take us back off. If I miss little bro, we on blast off. Stand up our bodies, we pulling our mask off.
Frankie.
Yo, Jazz.
Oh, yeah?
I'm saying, fool. I'm passing you your plane and shit like
this. Oh, shit.
Same.
My bad.
Fool, you're like.
Your friend's still over there?
Yeah, hold on.
Set speeds, baby.
So Jazz,
I might buy her a bag, smoking weed like Uncle Jelani. Hit first time, so I know it's a wrap. All eyes on me and the party. I'm still taking risks like Armani. G, GMD, that's the army. I get sturdy, but I'm not from Canada.
Yo, yo, who this? Yo, who this? Who's this? One time wanna do it again.
Huh?
Really, I wanna fuck you in your friend. Who's this? Panani.
I can't pretend. Batman's girl now, he wants revenge. Can't laugh in love with gang. Same way I fell in love.
Nigga,
with
she,
are you gonna introduce me?
Yeah, like who
or, like, this, am I doing it or
I don't know her gang. I wouldn't ask.
This Jazz right now.
Jazz, Jazz from where? What's your full name? Jasmine? You work at the pizza shop?
Hell no.
Alright, cool. I'm glad you're not that Jasmine. That Jasmine is a fucking thot. Look. You're a fucking whore. And you got the good Jasmine. Alright, gang, I'm see you.
They might be playing with you like that. Huh? Why he playing with you? Like
why'd you turn off the TV?
I ain't turn off the TV. I'm saying, why he playing with you like that?
I don't fucking know. That's weird as hell.
It's just weird.
I'm literally the only Jazz I know.
You know him?
No, I said I don't even. I'm the only Jazz I know. I don't know no other Jazz.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, what you wearing today? What's the outfit of the day?
Oh, the shirt is from the thrift store. The pants are from the thrift store. The shoes are my Black Forces that I got from my mom.
You got a mama? She be staying in Chicago or not?
Mm-mm.
She ain't be residing here. So who you
got? Nah, she's still in LA.
So who you got family over here?
Hmm?
Who you got like family over here?
Just my little sis.
It's your little sister. She be knowing what she be doing.
Mm-mm.
Mm. And if she says like I'm trying to be like you, Jazz, what would you say? Be real, be honest, I'll fool you.
I tell her, no, you don't.
No, you don't. You see, I like the fair I said.
This shit good.
Is it good? Be honest. What you rated out of 10?
Hey, call it 9, 10. Where's the TV? I want to show the world. Get over cause my
uncle. It might be downstairs. All
these bitches know I'm rich. I got my riches. Now I'm running up the paper. I was jumping fences. Life was hard.
I'm trying to kill a couple niggas. Hell yeah, I had money on his head for show. Hell no, I ain't paying till he dead for show. Choppers loaded in the whip, bro, them ready to go.
Oh, yeah, it is.
They ain't know I'm on their ass, I'm about to let them know.
No.
I ain't gonna lie,
hey,
the whole grudges, I can't let you go. If you don't think I'm trying to kill him, dog,
the bed? I don't see no bed.
Oh, my dear, trying to argue you an extra hoe. If it's smoke, don't try to sneak me, nigga, let me know. Hey, in the club with my gun or my banger. Head full of evil thoughts, chest full of anger. Any nigga on my list, they in danger. I'm running shit on my side, red Power Ranger. Hey, you say you got a problem with me, nigga, let me know. If you don't want a problem with me, then stay on my way. I got more power than these niggas, nigga, I ain't lying. I know he probably think I'm capping, let me blow his mind. I think the ops gon' tap out on me, man, they showing signs. I think they might tell, I already know the vibe. Every time they said something to me, boy, somebody died. Get a nigga hit in his head while I'm somewhere flying. His broke ass should be at work, but he's somewhere dying. When that get shot, I feel good, do that one more time. His bitch on my dick, his life on the line. I think these niggas about to snitch, I know the signs. I think these niggas gon' tell on me, man, I know the signs. Think these niggas about to tap on me, I know the signs. I really think these niggas shook, man, I know the signs. Every time I hop on the plane, somebody dies. I think these niggas confused, man, I know the signs. I think these niggas wanna kill me, I know the signs. Man, I think this little bitch want me, I know the signs.
I mean, a bitch, right? Why
you keep playing with me?
You said what?
You see the bag?
Oh yeah, there you go.
Don't take a bath or something. Smell like something wrong with you. Man, oh, God, that shit,
man. I know your ass ain't shit. Ask that motherfucking crackhead for money or get the fuck from my car.
It's not about a project, bitch. I need to learn.
Yeah.
You fucking in project, bitches?
It's something about a project, you gotta love. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gut. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, but a project bitch wanna love on a nigga. She don't even need nothing from me. Yeah, this bitch just told me she ain't never seen Friday, nigga. You can keep it.
What?
Everybody know I like ghetto bitches. That ain't never been no secret. Yeah, baby like chocolate and yellow bitches. Only if everything decent. Yeah, project bitch that a pee bitch. Yo,
like
hoes better watch how they speak. Yeah, you know the bougie ass hoes like the poor girls help. Project bitch.
Some of it, the good shit.
Better know them other hoes probably gonna run when it's real. But
like
project bitch ain't wrong.
Told them
I ain't even trying to put up to that party. Project bitch ain't coming. I see they got police at the door trying to pat me down. So my project bitch brought a gun in me.
He good. He look good. I hear you gotta be
good. I ain't never too good to fuck a bitch from the hood. You can bring me a bitch out the gutter. Yeah, probably wouldn't even talk to them bougie hoes. I don't need like to give out my number. Yeah, for the project bitches wanna love them.
Ha! Why?
Fuck this song.
Thank you. I'm just trying to listen to song.
You trying to listen to song?
Yeah.
I'm trying to see song. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Why, brother? Guy? I'm fooling you.
But you seen all of it.
I did. I'm fooling him. Motherfucking need that. Fooling him. You know when you like a movie so much and you like, man, I need to watch it another time.
Yeah.
Man, I need.
You're gonna get bored at one point.
I mean, you know what's crazy? It's with this movie though, you could add always bonus content.
Oh no.
By long.
Why you?
Why you what? I'm just ready for the dicky.
You stuttering. You stuttering and shit. You didn't take anything weird this time, did you?
No, I took something weird. No, I took it one time and that was the first time. Stop playing.
Yeah, sure. Don't do that again.
But what? What's gonna happen? You let me know what's gonna happen.
I didn't like it.
You don't like it? It's too big?
Mm-mm.
I'm saying, like, So you couldn't handle that type shit? You want something that you can handle?
It just didn't feel good. When it's that big, it just don't feel good. I want it to actually feel good, you know?
So now you want it to feel good type shit.
I wanted to feel good the first time, but you didn't give me a chance, so. I know who lied to you. No one wants a big dick.
I mean, a lot of bitches be liking that
shit. They lying to you. I wanted average.
You did.
How much you working with right now?
7. I ain't gonna cap.
That's perfect.
It is? I ain't gonna lie, one time I pulled out my shit in front of this girl and she started laughing. Said 7 was too small. She said, I need at least 12. I was like,
yeah. Nah, she was lying to you. She can't take that. Trust me.
She lying?
I think you're perfect.
You think I'm perfect? So who, you know what I'm saying? Who in they bag? Is it me or you? Because I'm seeing, like, you know what I'm saying? You taking my steps on photo.
Taking what?
I'm saying you taking my moves right now on Fodium. You trying to get you in your bag and shit. I'm seeing it.
Am I supposed to lie to you?
You're not lying, so I look perfect right now.
I mean, you sound good. You look good. And I know that shit sound... the fuck? I know that shit been a few... What the fuck? No. Every time I turn around... Your plushie keeps, like, disappearing and it confuses the fuck out of me.
Yeah, I got some, like, ghosts in this house, baby.
Yeah, it scared me.
It scared you?
You gonna start touching me, or... you just gonna stand here and look at me? That's not what I meant, but okay.
Wait, hold on. I got this. Said that. You said that's not what I meant. I'm saying, hold him. I want you. I want to give you some permanent scars. Fuck you, talking about. On fold him. Not permanent scar. That sounded crazy. Permanent marks on my brother guy here. On fold him. Look, I've been at the gym and shit too.
You wanna see? Yeah. Yeah. Let me see.
Shit, how about you let my hoodie? Fuck you, check me off of him.
Come here.
Yeah. I'm saying, so, like, I can be doing all the work, too. Like, I'm saying this is supposed to be a teamwork. Fuck you, check me. Teamwork makes the dream work. Come on, brother. Right here.
Like, I could do a... I could do a different type of working out with you. When he contacts you, just let him know.
He won't contact me, though. That's the thing. If he wants to talk to me, he'll talk to me. But it's smooth, though. But I don't expect for him. He said no, so it's enough. Even if that's not my nigga no more.
I think you just assuming shit. Yeah, he not fucking with no bitches. He, you know what I'm saying? I ain't seen no girls. I'll talk to him. Take them pants off right now. Take them. You better fear. Take them pants. Matter of fact,
just got pressed by somebody on the other side of the railroad tracks. Well, I didn't get pressed because I didn't respond, but they was trying.
By who? What you mean? What you mean? They ain't tell you their name? You heard?
You can hear me? Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I hear you.
I was like, my fault. I was like, he just ran into me. He's asking me who I was and shit like that.
I think you miss outside. Just stay right here. I got you.
They downstairs.
Downstairs, thing.
Yeah. It might smell a little bit. They was just having sex.
Why are you telling me?
It might smell.
Stop telling me business.
I hope they showered. If they didn't shower, that room gonna smell bad.
Stop telling me business. Eat to fuck
babe,
away.
Babe, she right here. She right here on food.
He just asked me who I was or whatever. And then when I didn't answer, he's like, oh yeah, you gotta be an op. I'm gonna see you. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
You say you wanna fuck me, nigga?
I don't know how to say this, fool. She needs to inhale the food. She just passed out. I'm food
sick.
Okay.
Nah, don't tell him that. Don't tell him that.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want to snitch on me for that party, right? Tell him what I had on down
for me. Has she made any movements since she passed out?
She was drinking some water. You feel what I'm saying? Like,
okay.
Hold on.
You seen what I said before, right?
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't even wait a minute.
I don't know what you're saying.
Fuck, bro. We gonna split up. This is what I'm going on in one car.
Or did she lose it?
What'd you say?
Does she have an inhaler? Or did she lose it or anything?
No, it's at her house. It's at her house. I'm put on some podium.
Okay. dehydrated also.
Yeah.
Okay.
I try to give her water. Gonna be good, like I told him. I know our brother.
Yeah, she's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna get an IV running so I can rehydrate her.
Okay, it's on this one.
Okay, good. Her respiration is slowing down, so she's getting closer to a stabilized rate. She's not quite there yet, but she'll get there.
Just keep doing your thing, Doc. I feel you. Is she good though? Like on food? Like what the fuck you gotta do?
Just wanna make sure I'm just gonna take care of vitals once more. If she gets better, then she'll be fine. But if it doesn't get better, then I'm gonna have to take her to the hospital.
Head, like gang, who the fuck pays me a 41? Like, I you can't even bring up no.
Correct. That's what you're telling me. Like, get your ass on, bro. Of course, I spawn at the top of the casino. Shit's anything. Oh my god!
They killed my wife. What you gonna do? They killed your bitch, for shut up.
Who, me?
Yeah, you gonna get in that car now, for you gonna you just gonna find a new bitch to be on, for you know. For
bogus. Wait, Wawa, you know they killed your bitch in character already?
Nah, not yet.
You gonna know soon, THF?
Okay, it looks like she's doing good. She's fine now. Able to stand up, and how do you feel?
Much better. Oh my god.
Much better. Okay. I'm just gonna do a brief little testing. Okay. Do you know what today's date is?
Is it February 1st?
Yes. Okay. Can you tell me your name, your first and last name?
Jasmine Martinez.
Is that correct, sir?
Yeah, it is,
Okay, okay. And do you know your age?
I'm 19.
Is that also correct?
Yep.
Okay. And she should be good. Right? That was such a scare, but you're okay now, all right?
Yeah, I'm not gonna forget it ever again.
Okay, take care.
Thank you so much, man. I'm on phone now.
No problem. Don't forget your inhaler, you know, you gotta take that with you every time.
I won't. Oh my god.
Alright, you guys be good.
Thank you. Oh my god, I didn't think you would do that.
What you said?
I didn't think you would do that.
What?
God, that was so much.
You said like you wanted to steal your phone bill, like I had to step up my name, my phone bill.
Yeah, no, you had to stand up in this.
I know, I'm saying.
Oh. Are you just gonna let me die?
I wasn't gonna let you die. You had no last meal.
You got food?
Yeah.
And I haven't had an asthma attack since I was shot at a couple weeks ago. Are there people upstairs still?
Nah, I think they're gone.
Be honest with me, did you tell them to come in? Because you locked the door. Did you tell him to come? Were you trying to show off? Were you trying to scare
me? No, I wasn't trying to show off, Jazz. Stop. I've seen that the mom shit.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Chill.
What the fuck is your butt? Trying to hide me.
Oh my god. Don't stop this bullshit, bro. Come on, bro. I want you to
hide. Why are you trying to hide me?
I want to hide. Come here.
I feel like you're trying to hide me. You don't want your friends to see me.
Not there right now. See them
do you
right
not
there.
Like me?
Sound like you fucking talk.
You just tried to kill me.
No, I ain't trying to kill you.
Yeah, you did. But yeah, that was really good.
Yeah,
you did a good job.
Did a good job.
Maybe a little bit too much though.
Too much? It was too excessive.
Yeah, that's a little bit too much.
Phone him to like, hey, what you rated out of 10?
Maybe an 11.
Yeah.
Because I didn't actually come this time, so good job.
Phone him. I mean, I did.
Oh, no.
I did, I ain't gonna lie, but I pulled up. See what I'm saying? I did good this time. Ain't gonna lie, though. I came on the corporate, though, I'll tell you.
Well, you gotta clean that.
Same. Gonna clean yourself up, but like, what's up?
Where's the bathroom?
You need some assistance. Like, you know.
I might need some help because it still hurts.
Still hurts? What hurts right now? Like, what really, really hurts?
Everything.
Everything?
Yeah, you were too rough.
I wasn't too rough. Like, I was. I went.
You were pushing me into the ground and everything.
It's not my fault.
That shit hurt. This shit hurt.
It's not my fault you look good. This shit don't feel good. You know what I'm saying?
My legs still feel tingly.
Go in the shower on food and we make an untingly fucking touch.
Carry me. Okay. I like how they haven't said any. Okay, I forgot that. Nah, you really did your thing today. I'm still recovering. I might have to recover for a couple of days.
I'm gonna have to recover in a couple of days.
Yeah, can you do that? Can you wait?
Yeah, I can wait. What? Oh, my ass cannot. Did you not? Yeah, my ass is not even worse than that.
Where did you learn that?
I've seen this shit. Like, you're trying to hype me up and shit.
I just want to know where you learned it, because you did.
I did good.
Yeah, you did really good. I never had someone actually do stuff like that, you know?
I'm saying? I've been doing my stuff. I like me a woman that tries me, you know what I'm saying? Challenge me.
Like, yeah. Next time I get to put it in your butt.
What?
Oh, my bad. I said something out loud. I didn't mean to.
Would you ever do anal?
Yeah. I told you you can.
Yeah.
When we're official, of course, yeah. If you actually become official with me, yeah, I'll let you do it.
Shit.
You just gotta be ready, because it takes a long time. You can't just go straight in.
I never did it. I ain't gonna lie. One thing, though, with you, fool, that I never try, I won't try is eat your butt, no fool, yeah.
You said what?
I wanna eat your ass. Fuck you, check, babe.
I know you do. That shit nice, huh?
Yeah, that bitch really like.
So, wait. So, what do we do if... What do we do if we do have beef start? Do you know?
Me. I'll fuck with you, folks. So I'm like... If there's
we can just let that shit not... Let that shit not bother us, for real.
I'm saying no food.
Good. So that would have made me sad. It'd be just my luck.
What I would have made it...
I was trying to talk to one of these guys from the block, right? And tossed him, spun, and killed him the next day.
What? Tossing him?
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
Same for you. Sure, you ready for this game?
You know, I don't know. I'm not really in it like that, for real. It's just the only place I can be right now, you know? I got anywhere else to live.
You got nowhere else to live?
That's where the homies are. That's where my sister is. That's where our home is.
So where you be living at? We got a house?
We got an apartment there on the block.
Okay, you better. I was about to say, I could live right here if you need on food.
I gotta stay there with my little sis.
Your sis can move if she wants to.
I don't think I want her to overhear the kind of stuff that, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sound like a New Yorkian with that shit. Yeah.
I sound like a New Yorkian.
You're not from New York?
I'm not from the town's word.
Yeah, you heard my heart. Yo, my heart. You heard?
Yo,
yeah.
Yo, muddy TP.
Yo, muddy TP. TP, my heart. TP.
My heart.
Yo, my hearty. Hey, mamas.
Yeah.
Wait, so what made a white guy like you get into the gameplay?
What'd you say?
What made a white guy like you get into the gang life?
Well, I do got a mama for him. My pops, like, he ran away type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Your daddy ran away from his responsibilities. You gonna do that?
No, I don't do that. I wouldn't do that. Why you think I would?
Well, I don't know. We'll have to find out.
You're gonna have to just find out then.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing. So, my mama, she be taking old, like, pills and shit, for, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, no.
Yeah, so, like,
my... That poor thing.
My big brother, like, he's the one that really raised me up
you,
and shit.
You got... Is your big brother still here?
He died. Oh, no.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, that's good. This guy is good. He died, but you know what I'm saying? Died in a shootout. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yeah, so like my mom was a pill addict. So my brother had to take care of me, so we had to move to Chicago. You know what I'm saying? And I grew up here pretty much all my life. I seen all my friends that I grew up with. And I'm not even joking when I say this. All of them died. Not even one alive.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So, you know, obviously there's new people that be coming in, but you're not the one that I grew up with. You know what I'm saying? And then, I ain't gonna lie, before meeting you, I'm gonna say this, I want you to react. Mm-hmm. I had a fiance, and she cheated on me for multiple
times. Oh no.
Mary was supposed to be like in 3 weeks, 2 weeks, something like that, right? It was at the key casino, and somebody said, "Hey, ain't that da, da, da?" I'm like, "How you know?" He's like, "Cause I see my man's fucking her, dude, when the house fucking." I'm like,
no, baby.
Yeah. So, what I'm saying, like, I'm not really used to girls treating me right and shit. I feel good.
I'm already knowing, my poor thing.
Yeah, so like, what about you though?
Nah, I just moved back out here. I was in LA for a while. I lived out here when I was like 13, 14. I moved out to LA. I was in jail for a few years.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, for I've been in jail.
No, it was just for petty robbery.
Oh, alright.
Yeah. I just got caught, so. Yeah, but I spent my time. Once I got out, yeah. My little sister was still down here. She lived with my dad. But then my dad passed away, so my mom sent me to come back down here. To be with my sister.
Like, how old your sister is?
She's 15.
Damn, she's been there.
Yeah, that's why I don't let her really. Not that I don't let her go out much, but if she does, she's with me. You know how these crazy motherfuckers are out here?
Yeah, am I crazy?
I don't think you would try to fuck my sister.
What? Hell no. I don't want to fuck your sister. You know what I
mean? Not me. Why would you?
I'm saying, all I want is by my side. Fucking check it out. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, Jess. I ain't even trying to hype you out. You probably ain't gonna lie. This is probably the best. Best sex I ever had. My brother gay.
Yeah, me too. You did really good.
Yeah. I tried to be as dominant. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you like to get control. I think I went.
Nah, you did good. Yeah, a little bit too much. Yeah.
Yeah. You think maybe I need to take off the choker off the list? I should.
Yeah, maybe for now. Yeah.
I didn't know, like, you had, like, asthma or food now.
I didn't think you would act up.
I mean, you was also strapped up with a choker for a long minute. I ain't gonna lie. That'd be a choice. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm already knowing.
Shit, I mean, look. I'm not the type of guy that likes to move quick, bro, but, like,
yeah, I like to take it slow.
I fuck with you, like, you know what I'm saying? Go down, like, I just,
Not just on like some, you know what I'm saying, fucking shit. No food, man. I'm talking more than that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I fuck with you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You've been treating me right. It's just, see, you know, keep it up.
I mean, that's good.
Mm-hmm. Damn it, I choked on my own spit when I was trying to talk.
Yeah?
Yeah. I was trying to say goodnight.
About to say goodnight too.
On 4 and